Hello everybody, Shaman Gabbert hier. Saturday, the 29th of December 2018, our last round in this year for the Steam
10,
Blitz
9,
Chess tournament,
8,
which is today a
7,
bullet
6,
tournament,
5,
and
4,
what makes it much
3,
more difficult is
2,
Chess
1,
960
0.
bullet. This means we have no time to think about anything. And I hope it will be fun. And let's see what we get and what we can do. So first look that all the bishops and queens cannot easily attack anything. So I will probably play my pawn here to protect against this bishop and then place the knight here. And give up my rook for nothing because I just don't saw it. Now this pawn is not protected. Let's go out with the queen. Let's castle. This pawn is also hanging now, so I'm playing really bad today. Really bad. But I have 1 minute 20 and my opponent only 1 minute. So we play 2 minutes and 1 second per move. So that's really a really short time control. Means a lot of games and maybe also some fun. And my opponent has disconnected, which is of course not good for him because it's a strong opponent, 2000 rating, but he has not played any chess 960 games before, so this is not recommended in any way. So for this type of games, you should really train before. And he's running out the time, so he's just disconnected. So this was a win which I really not deserved because I played really bad the first few moves. So let's hope that it gets better now. I have to play better. We have only 7 player in the tournament. I think a lot of players will be in holidays or something, and the other are afraid of the time and the format of this event. Okay, I saw it that this pawn is attacked by the bishop, so I just place all my pawns here, so this bishop cannot do anything here. This pawn is protected by my queen, so I'm not necessarily have to react to it. So I have to develop my knight and just take this here. and play here. I want to develop the bishop. Against this bishop here, so but now I'm a little bit confused what to play, but I think I play my knight here. Maybe open my queen here. So with this move I can attack this pawn here two times. Okay, this bishop can move to this spot here. But for the moment it's everything protected. So let's go here and attack this pawn. Okay, he's not taking it. Can I go here with my knight to block the bishop? Taking away my right to castle, so I decide here or here, so I go back here. And my queen is now really bad placed. Just take everything from him. And now I am on the attack. I have only 17 seconds, so that's not too much of time. But I am confident. My situation. Now I'm attacking this pawn here. Okay, he saw it. And giving him a lot of trouble with this checks. So he has to move. And now I'm threatening the rook here, or this move, and winning the knight. I have only 3 seconds, so I need more pre-moves. So, and now finally I start running my pawns up. So I have gained some seconds on my clock with pre-moving. And I won this game. This was a funny game. It's really nice. So I'm in the lead with 2-1 games now. And I'm on fire. So that's nice. My recording is running. Everything is okay. Yeah, it makes fun to make these live recordings here and yeah. Okay, this pawn is very bad. So let's fianchetto this bishop here. That's a good start. And then let's go with the knight. And any low again. So I have again this player from the first round. Okay. Oh, this knight is not doing much here. And this bishop will be harassed. But this is a strong player. I have to be really careful now. Okay, he's now trying to attack me here anyway. But I have this move here with the knight. He saw it, of course. But what I don't like is my queen in the pin here. Also, I go away from this pin. And now I'm attacking this bishop here because this bishop I don't like. Okay, and then let's go castle. And I think I have a good position here. Okay, my knight. Okay, I have to reorganize it to a better place. This check is no, makes no sense because I'm getting attacked then. And now I can try to attack this pawn. Okay, this is not too great for me. So I just go here. So this way I'm winning this pawn and the open file. My opponent is running out of time again. And of course he wants to checkmate me. And he managed it to do it. He manages to do it. Yes, he did it. He checkmated me. I saw it coming. No big deal. And this gives me the third pale ace now, putting me out of fire and a zero. So now we have 8 player. Sundram is on pause. Okay, EVG Chess. Okay. All pawns are protected. Oh, this is a mistake, but not so bad. I can just fix it. This was bad. This is really bad. A really bad start with the wrong pawn. Yeah, of course. I could not take it because my queen is, of course, hanging. And his queen is also looking here, so I will play my bishop also here. But let's see how he manage the situation. Aha, he puts the bishop here, okay. So now this bishop is attacked 2 times. Which is not particularly great. So if he moves now he wins a piece. No he don't. Pooh, this was luck. Big luck. But now he can play here. You just can play this move here. So I have to protect this knight again. So if I move it again, then this pawn is protected 2 times. And now I can take it. It's no danger. No danger anymore. This knight is really near in my camp, but I try now to with this move. I just throw away my advantage. this pawn is hanging. Attack two times and only protected one time. And I cannot move this pawn because my this is all so stupid. So let's go here and play the rook here. Okay, this is good now, because now everything is closed. And if it takes here, I can take the bishop. And then of course I have to move the rook. Yeah, this move would be nice, yeah, okay, he saw it. Yeah, he saw it. My opponent has 10 seconds now. And I have 24 seconds. So this knight okay, now it's dangerous. It's all dangerous. Everything is super dangerous now. Okay, I'm losing this knight. He had the chance to take it. And I won on time. Yeah, that's bullet. Yeah, we play a really slow version of bullet. The hardcore bullet is 1 minute without increment. And this is, for me, it's not playable. I cannot play it. My mouse is too slow, my hand is too slow. I cannot manage it. I've tried it a few times, but no chance. 1 minute and 1 second is also too much for me. I cannot manage it. So now I can play this move, attack this pawn. But it's of course making nothing because there is no danger. Because the king is protecting the pawn here. Okay. What we have here. So let's go here for doubling bishop and queen. Maybe it's a good idea, I don't know. The knight. No. I don't like this knight here. But what should I do? What can I do? I can castle. Easy, just castle and then here I have this, I can attack this pawn here. He saw it and now I'm attacking this knight. This knight has nowhere to go. Okay, can I just take it? Yeah, I can take it, but it makes no sense. It makes no sense, but I take it anyway. So my knight is now under attack, so let's protect it. Queen is attacked. I will attack the queen one more time. Okay, this knight is not protected here, so I have to put it back. But with this move, I give my opponent no chance to think about anything. Just go back. Yes, just go back. And then putting my queen to a better spot. Oh, oh, have I missed something? No. Okay, let's go back. Now this knight is, it can go back into the game. This bishop is looking a little bit stupid. So let's exchange here a little bit and make here this line a little bit open. And then attack this queen. Okay. But this bishop has to go. Go away. I have only 19 seconds, so quick, quick, quick. Play quick. Pre-move. I can take it. I can take it as so is check here, and then I win this bishop. And now I'm 2 points ahead. Let's attack. I cannot take. Wonderful, but now I can take. I cannot take because I have no time. So I was too slow. But it was a good game for me. I had my chances. And I was better. But I was too slow. And that's in this kind of chess really important to not claim that you are better, you have to be faster. The quality of the games is of course not so good, yeah, that's clear, because you cannot think about all these tactics and stuff. You just have to move, and if you start to think, then you lose some time. So that's easy. And this makes it a version of fun. So I like it. So we have a player here, which I really not know who he is, but he left it again. So we have now 9 player. All of them are registered, that's nice. Anilo complaining about that his connection is so bad and he cannot complete any single game and he is here in the second spot. So I like complaining players, it's just for fun. But in the beginning he has really a bad connection, and he has a bad connection, decent connection. A decent connection is for bullet games a little bit slow, yeah. So we have 30 minutes left in this tournament. So I need a different opponent now. I don't want to play Anilov again. Maybe Ropovchero. Ah, yeah. Look. Okay, we have nearly the same. Starting position. This will be not so good, so I play this move so that my queen and my bishop is open. Why giving me this pawn? For what reason? Just take it. I just take it. And I have no problems. Exchanging a little bit. Okay, I give back the pawn. He can take it and take it again. So, we have a game. Oh, this is a double attack on this and on this pawn. So, what to do? Easy. Just, we cannot only go here. This checkmate. Here he wins the queen. Oh, so I have to go here for a check. This is check, and I can exchange this. No, I'm losing the rook. I'm losing everything. So now I play this move, and then his bishop and his rook cannot move. Because it takes my beloved bishop here. Go away. Go away. This was not good. Oh, yeah. What? Okay, let's go here. Okay, he's threatening the rook here. And he's threatening everything. This is so bad for me. It was really wrong. Yeah, I give it up. This was too bad. Congratulations, Ralph Pachero. You played much more better than I am. Much more better. Marty Art has played 3 games, had lost 3 games and have enough, I think. He went on pause. Yeah, this is let's look. Aztec, okay. The super strong opponent. Why is it doing this to me? Let's take it. E takes here. Fair enough. Fair enough, yeah. Okay, let's go out. It's only a quality. Okay, let's go back. Why not? Okay. Oh. It's all running downhill now. Yeah, this is a... Oh man, I cannot play this check here. Oh. Unfortunate, but now I can. Oh, this is the wrong spot. He will see it. He saw it and back to the tournament. Of course, he will see it. So, 20 minutes to go. I made 7 games. That's a lot. Seven games in 40 minutes. Okay, I'm black. So let's count my cigarettes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is my 6th cigarette today. So that's really nice. Okay, he's attacking from the beginning. He could have taken this bishop. No, not so easy. Go away. Yeah, I cannot take back because it's checkmate here. Not checkmate, but nearly checkmate. Oh, what do I do? What I am doing? Oh, I cannot run away. So I'm completely lost. I cannot run away, and here's checkmate waiting for me. There's no way I can escape. Good plate, stay out of the red zone. You opponent. The Austrian opponent smashed me. I have a good start in the had a good start in the tournament, and now I'm a little bit on the losing streak. Maybe I should take it a little bit more serious, but I think it's okay. Okay, this will be my first move, because this pawn is not protected. All other pawns are protected. So this pawn is not protected, so I will attack it. And he don't see it, so it's the same as in the last game for me. This pawn is now not protected, but I think it will be it gives me then an open file. I cannot bring out my queen as I like. I can castle here maybe. No, I cannot. What to do? Let's develop. This looks dangerous. I can play this. My knight is protecting here also. So it's not lost at the moment, but I'm a little bit stuck with my pieces. This rook is we cannot take here. Missed this move, but yeah, I missed it. I missed it. It's unfortunate. It's really unfortunate, but he cannot take. He can take, but now I'm moving away. Stop this knight from coming in. Attacking this pawn here. I have only 1 second, so I have to pre-move. No matter what he's playing, and too slow. Again, too slow. And we see here the player which get 0 points. Now and this player get wins, so we can see that EVG Chess, Herbie W, which is me, Rolf Pochero and so on, that they cannot manage the time. Stop, no pre-move, because if he opens here, okay, this is no problem. You should see it now that this pawn is attacked. He doesn't see it. That's unfortunate. But it's the third time in a row that we get a game in which this pawn is not protected and the rook is standing here. We get in each. Oh, he took it! He just took it. Huh. Okay. He took it. I'm a piece down. So I cannot exchange the pieces now. I have to develop now really quick. I see it. I saw this, but I don't saw this. No words. If you get it wrong, then you get it completely wrong. So let's go back to a normal opening. Normal, I mean in the middle. And so let's pieces to the center. Let's make a normal development. And maybe castle short also. Oh, this was one move too fast. Oh yeah, but it's no, yeah, it's a problem. It's three times attacked and only two times defended. Oh, that's not good. But he don't saw it, so I play this move. I just have the chance to take it. Head. But he missed it. If I get chess. In panic mode, and the knight is dead. No, the knight can go here, and my rook is a little bit stupid placed now. The knight is dead, cannot move to any spot, so I got two pieces for the rook. Ah, let's go here and oh no, this pawn is attacked, so let's go here and protect it. My queen and my king are lined up on the same diagonal, but now he cannot take. And I have the big threat now because this rook here is hanging. So I took the rook back. And he decided to give it up. Yeah. In this kind of game, if you get a mistake and you get in a bad mood, then it's the best to give it up and try in a new game. So 4 minutes and 20 seconds to go. So that's one more game. Oh, John Bellingham is also again in the tournament. He was not here for a long, long time. So let's protect my king. Let's develop my pieces a little bit. What is the rook doing? I'm just asking him what to do. And then I maybe take this knight here. Because it's protecting this square here. My queen is looking on it. You want to take it? He also attacks this pawn with checkmate, which is absolutely not good. Now you can take with the queen, yeah. You can take with the queen, and I cannot take back. That's super unfortunate. But I saw it. I saw it. Is giving up this pawn here. Is it any good? No. Can I castle? Yeah. Castling out of the danger zone. And now asking the queen what to do. Gut. So this pawn here is hanging, I will take it. If I get a chance, I better should not take it. I better should. Yeah, I can take it because then I can protect here with the queen. Oh. Too much trouble. Too much trouble around here. Ah, he will see it that the queen is hanging now. He will see it, probably. He doesn't see it. Now he saw it. out. Okay, so this was the last round in this year, 2018. We had a lot of fun, we had a lot of games, and I hope you come back next year. With next year we make some changes, not big, but we make more variants. We will play in more different kinds of time settings and stuff, so it will be more interesting. Congratulations to Enilov for the winning here, and Aztec for the second spot, and Sundram for the third. So I hope you have a nice time here, and I wish everybody a good new year in 2 days. And see you next year. Bye bye, everybody.